My name is Anjali and I am here to tell you a short story about two brothers, Kabir and Sameer. The name of the story is My Brother and Me. Hope you enjoy the story.
Let us begin the story. This is Sameer. He is in class 4. This is me. My name is Kabir. I started school this year. Sameer and Kabir are brothers. Every morning we get ready for school. I can button my t-shirt. Sameer helps me put on my shoes. Sameer takes me on his bicycle. I ring the bell. Tring, 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 tring. Can you also try ringing the bell? Sameer reads big books. After school, Sameer plays cricket with his friends. Do you like playing cricket? I help them find the ball. He buys me an ice cream. Yummy! Do you like ice cream? It is 5 o'clock. It is time to go home. Bye! Hope you enjoyed the story. See you next time.